Our journey through Europe on the lovely scenic Ruby has delivered us to the pretty Austrian town of Dürnstein. Dürnstein translates to dry castle, presumably after the stone castle sitting high above the main town.
Well, it's time to work off those schnitzels and strudels. And lucky for our scenic guests, they provide us with these awesome e-bikes, and we can take them whenever we want. And apparently, the next stretch is beautiful. Whoa!
With my guide Lizzie leading the way, we're headed from Dürnstein to Melk, a 32-kilometre, mostly flat journey, taking in the beauty of the Austrian countryside, from its quaint villages to fertile vines.
It's absolutely stunning.
This is a day in my office. Look around. Fruit trees, churches, villages, all along the Wachau Valley.
If this is your office, I'd like to do business with you on a regular occasion.
You can do that. You are always very welcome to be my backup guide.
The Wachau Valley is a stretch of the Danube which showcases the absolute best of what this area has to offer, from its history to its dreamy landscapes. Melk is a town dating back to the 1200s. With its impressive Benedictine monastery, the Melk Abbey, perched high on the hill overlooking the Danube below. Stop in Austria is Salzburg, Sound of Music territory.
Well, the hills are certainly alive with the sound of music. I'm halfway up Goat Mountain, and all I need is a lonely herder. So where did you come from?
Straight from the mountains, where we yodel instead of talk.
So do all Austrians know how to yodel?
No. Only the ones with a real desire in their heart.
I have that desire. Will you teach me?
And now, the expression of pure joy, a yugitsa. You passed with flying colours.
I think you should come to the Sound of Music Salzburg show with me.
Let's
I think we're going to get along.
Okay.
Now it was the voice of the lonely goatherd.
This gorgeous mountain restaurant is the setting for our scenic and rich experience, an exclusive concert created especially for us. Massive Sound of Music fan, but whether you know all the songs by heart or you only vaguely remember them, the performance is truly mesmerising. As we continue down the Danube, our Scenic Jewels of Europe river cruise is taking us through Germany's most beautiful burgs, and today it's Nuremberg. Nuremberg was made infamous worldwide as the site of the Nazi party rallies in the 1940s. And chosen as the site of the War Crimes Tribunal after World War II.
So Nuremberg was hit pretty hard during the Second World War. But this place looks pretty kind of ancient.
Yeah, well, that's right. Most houses around us are going back to the 14th century. That's that typical half-timber design you'd find here. This place you could recall as being pretty lucky, as, 9 out of 10 houses were destroyed in Nuremberg, but this street is pretty much in its original design.